As soon as we get on the live stream, I can, we're on the live stream.
When we first started Bernie 2016 TV, we had no idea how difficult it was going to be to broadcast from remote location. Our systems worked fine from home and office, and we discovered the hard way that cell phones only worked when there weren't a lot of people around. As we covered bigger events, we needed something with more bandwidth, and I spent most of 2015 trying to find that better way. In 2016, LiveU approached us about field testing a new unit, the Solo. I jumped at the opportunity. It was small, but powerful. Our volunteers could mount it on a camera or stuff it in a backpack. I asked LiveU to send it to some volunteers in DC covering the Democracy Spring March. It arrived with no instructions needed. They turned it on, connected the camera, and we were streaming in a matter of minutes. It doesn't cost a lot to ship, and the SIMs can be swapped out for different carriers, depending on location.
I am of Congresswoman Shirley Chisholm's wing of the Democratic Party, which she said unball and unboss. That's what we're doing.
Since Dem Spring, it's been all over the place. The 2016 and 2017 People Summit, the 2016 Dem National Convention, Standing Rock, marches, conferences. It even covered the full eclipse from Corvallis, Oregon. The LiveU Solo, it works perfect for us. Compact, easy to use, powerful, and affordable. Go solo with LiveU.